First light, an oval drop of water on the mallard's back. Ashamed to alarm them, but juncos fly up with such a tinkling trill. No wind. The chrysalis trembles. scorching heat. A beetle on the sand pursues its shadow. A spring breeze rises, breast feathers ruffled on a dead sparrow. A single pace, and water closes round the heron's shank. The whistling swans recede, their sheer whiteness gleaming far down the spring sky. ¶¶